my parents had thought it would be fun on Boxing Day for us to go sledding. So we went down to Mill Creek Ravine, down to Argyle Hill, and we took this thing, and I decided I was going to sit this run out, and my mom had just gone down on a crazy carpet. So she goes down, she wipes out, she gets up, and she's got these big, bad snow boots on. She's trying to walk up the hill. And my dad's like, hey guys, let's go. So him and my sister jump on the tube, and they start going down the hill. And she looks up, and she sees them coming at her, and she takes a couple steps to the left, a couple steps to the right, and turns around and starts running down the hill with them right behind her. Then she stops, turns around, and she said the last thing that she remembers was my dad saying, head down, Kristen, and with this big smile on his face, covering my sister, and they slammed into her and took her out. She flew over top of the tube, and I was at the top of the hill just dying of laughter. So glad I wasn't involved.
My favorite Christmas memory is sometimes not my favorite because it was the day my brother was born on Christmas Eve. Not only did he steal Christmas from me that year, he actually went and stole my name. My name's Nathan, obviously, and his name is now Jonathan. So every year since then, he's always gotten an extra present.